Hi, this is Ken Hamp. I really believe Bill Nye really doesn't understand science. I mean, the word science means knowledge. And you can divide science into historical science, that's talking about the past, or observational science. That's the science that builds our technology. And you know, Bill Nye really doesn't understand science. He's called Bill Nye the Science Guy. He doesn't understand science. He doesn't understand the difference between observational science and historical science.
Please.
He wants to teach them what to think, and he confuses historical science, beliefs about the past, and observational science that develops your technology. He puts those together and doesn't distinguish between the two.
No, no!
You just want to make sure they only hear about the difference between historical science and
observational science.
And that's it. I mean, he talks about the fact that, we've got these ancient bones, we've got radioactivity.
What?
Don't teach them the difference between historical science and observational science. Two of our scientists here at the Creation Museum put up a YouTube video, so I encourage you to go and watch their response to his video.
Bill Nye is confusing observational science with historical science.
And the difference between historical science and observational science.
Observational science is what I call here and now science.